expect those kind of results.
To the paint. Dunk by Jordan.
A phenomenal alley-oop slam there.
They are taking advantage of a team that looks lost out there. Pacers trail by six. Third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes going by. Miami leading by four. Pacers trail by six. Ball guarded by Jordan. And down it goes, jamming that one home.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
So far, just not on his A game tonight.
Outside. Inside. Here's Potter. And he snaps it one-handed.
And really, he epitomizes what a point guard should be. I mean, his skill as a passer might actually be matched by that creativity he shows around.
Down low. And that one is stuffed right through.
Oh, going high to throw that one down.
Sky high. Fantastic one-hand jam.
He becomes so much more dangerous.
The basket in the middle. To the middle. A great punch and punch. Beautiful pass and nasty jam.
And really, he epitomizes what a point guard should be. I mean, his skill as a passer might actually be matched by that creativity he shows around the rim.
The Pacers have gone 8 of 16 from the field with a four with exactly 50%.
Oh, I dunk you very much.
Yeah, he can really fly it. You combine that, Greg, with some nice penetration, too, and you've got 2 points.
Great big moment like that. Great focus and courage.
Saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.